Hello, and welcome to Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog 2! Yes, I know I'm supposed to be doing Super Mario Brothers crossover, but I kind of felt like playing Sonic 2 because today is July 30th, and you know what that means? The anniversary of the disappearance of Jimmy Hoffa. What that has to do with Sonic? I don't fucking know. What's with the rings? They look delicious. You know what? I think I'll have those Om Nom Nom rings. They look so delicious. Oh yeah, just gonna get some. Sonic's fatter than I thought he was. Oh my god, every time I look away, he gets fatter and fatter in this game. What the hell, Sonic? Huh. Doesn't move as fast as I remember him moving. Oh well, that's not gonna stop me from playing this game, because it's a fun... What the Christ? Oh my god. Kill me now, Wilbur. Heart attack! In case you can't tell, this isn't the real Sonic 2. This is Sonic 2 XL. XL meaning extra large. Basically, the rings are onion rings. And as you get them, you get fatter, you can't move as fast, and you can't jump as high. Welcome to Sonic. Yes, welcome to Sonic's career in a nutshell. Oh god. Basically, this is how Sonic's career is going. He starts out good, you know, relatively good. He gets bloated every now and then, but eventually he loses it. Until finally he gets so fat he can't move, and he has a heart attack. That heart attack is Sonic 2006. Yes, I'm providing commentary upon the Sonic game series. One that I don't care about ever since these games, actually. I haven't cared about Sonic and, I don't know, ever since Sonic and Knuckles Locked On. You know, Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Whatever. Don't care. But basically, this is just a one video thing, and I'm doing this because I don't feel like recording Super Mario Bros. Crossover. I just felt like doing this, you know, possibly for a fake out at first. But then I just realized, oh hey, Sonic is going to get fatter and fatter the more I play, so it's not gonna make sense to people, because people know Sonic 2 inside and out, and in Sonic 2, Sonic does not get fat. Oh, no, no bonus, cock. But this is an excellent game, excellent spriting work, seriously. Oh, and those question mark blocks make you lose all your weight. It's a liposuction block. That's what I'm gonna call them. In fact, it is what I call them. Even though I'm not going to be playing this past this video. Oh, you cock. Now I have to wait until I get... Come on, Tails, break it. Break it, break it. Come on, Tails, you can break the goddamn block. You son of a bitch, I hate you. You can't even get over it. Oh, my shield, no. Well, Tails, don't catch any onion rings. Oh. Ugh, so fresh. Onion rings are delicious, though. Heart attack. That's it for, god damn it. I'll be providing a link to this game in the description. Well, not to the ROM, but to an article on the Sonic Wiki about this, Retro Sonic Wiki, and you can get it from there, and I recommend it, because instead of the rings killing you, they kill you, only eventually. Oh, let's see how fucked up the, what is it, what's it called? You know, these intros, these demos, let's see how fucked up they get. Oh, he's so fat. Oh my god, I love onion rings so much. I'm surprised Sonic didn't get stuck. Big fat fatty. Aw, he didn't have a heart attack. You know, I guess they fixed this, more or less. I want to see another demo. Come on, give me another demo. I want to riff on it a little bit. And yes, that was me taking a drink because I don't care right now. This is not one of my normal videos. This is just a joke video. I wonder how many people are actually going to fall for it and think I really am doing Sonic 2 when they first see this. Because I'm just going to label it Sonic 2. You know, congratulations on losing your onion rings, fatty. I thought fatties didn't want to lose their rings, big fat fatty. Aww, it's still not having something hilarious happen during the demos. I want that to happen. And why is my Xbox 360 controller not lighting up? I mean, I used it for this, and it just doesn't light up. Huh. I wish the button in the middle of the 360 controller actually did something in Windows. You know, it doesn't even have to be a function of the controller. It can bring up the stupid games menu. You know, make it do something. Fuckers. But, recently I've come across Prey. I'm not sure if I'm going to be recording that or not, because I'm not sure how well it runs, because I haven't had a chance to play it. Let's see. The last recording of Super Mario Bros. Crossover I did kind of fell flat. It desynced. And no, it didn't desync. The raw video file was corrupted. And yeah, that was oh, this is a race. Let's see what happens. Let me guess. Tails wins because it doesn't get slowed down by the by the rings of fat. Come on, Sonic. Oh, and Tails got stuck. And it's glitching out. Well, it's certainly some great sprite work, and I recommend it if you want a challenge for playing Sonic 2. And yeah. See you guys next time on Super Mario Bros. Crossover, I promise.